Number 21, Notre Dame, and a tight one against DePaul on the road. DePaul at one point was down 11-0, but they come back. Wilson Chandler with the slam. Russell Carter on the other end for the Irish with the finish. Notre Dame was up by 8, but then DePaul on a 13-3 run. And Wilson Chandler, the hoop and the arm. Part of a 13-3 run, DePaul up by 2. Then Kling Scales driving. Tough layup. They were tied at 36 at halftime. Second half, Marcus Hurd with the dunk. And DePaul ties the game up at 63. The Irish answering back, ranked number 21 in the nation, and this is a clutch shot. Torrey Jackson beating the shot clock with the three. Notre Dame up by 3. But then, up by only 1, a breakdown. The defense right here by DePaul stepping up and getting a steal. The loose ball, and watch Chandler. He knows what to do with it. Strong finish. DePaul up by 1. The Irish, one final chance, though. And look at DePaul's defense. The refs let them play. No call. Nice block. And DePaul holds on to win 67-66. Irish head coach Mike Bray looking for a call from the refs. He didn't get it. Chandler, 25 points, 10 boards. DePaul shooting 50% from the floor in this game. And you know what? This is such a big win for this team as they try and keep their hopes alive to make the Big East tournament. Last year, Notre Dame knocked off DePaul in the regular season, and that prevented DePaul to go to Madison Square Garden to make the conference tournament.
What's the significance of winning this rivalry game against Notre Dame?
Well, you and I talked about this before. This is really a rivalry game, and we're a team badly in need of confidence, Stacey. You know, we've lost some like this, and I think, you know, when you get one, it's a different feeling, and hopefully we can carry it through the last 5 games of the year.